pandemic, like I have very common questions like how to take care of the kids, how to boost their immunity, like, and how to keep them active at home. So basically, coming to first thing, like how to build their immunity, just give them normal food. Don't allow them to eat outside food. As we don't know now how the situation is, so it's okay to give them normal food. Coming to wearing masks, so many people ask me like what mask and how long we should give them. So if you're taking a baby out, like the age group of 0 to 5 years, you can give them masks whenever it is necessary. If the baby is above 5 years, then you can give masks, surgical masks, which is 3 layers, or you can give the cotton masks, and they can wear it for a longer time. And then coming to immunity, you can give them increased intake of vitamin C. Or if you are really worried too much, then you can even give them multivitamin. So that you know they will be, if they are not, you feel that they are not getting proper nutrients from the food, so it will go up. And coming to the activity, you just have to, you know, instead of giving them a mobile or you know doing something with them, you need to play with them. If they don't have the siblings, it's okay. You even give them a breathing exercise. Now people ask like they are very small, how do they do breathing exercise? It is very simple. Give them balloons to blow. Once they blow the balloon, let them play with the balloon. So they get physically active as well as they get the breathing exercise. That is the best thing they can do. For a change, just let them play in the balcony if you have, or whenever no one is in the garden, take your kids down, give them a ball, let them do some physical activity. That will be the best to improve everything, their physical, mental, emotional health also.